Legend has it that Zeus, the Greek god and father of all, banished his beloved brother Poseidon for a crime against humanity. He took away his source of power, his mighty trident, and cursed him to live a mortal life amongst the people until the birth of the new millennium. Zeus kept the weapon hidden, only visible to the eyes of the gods and guarded by creatures that once Poseidon commanded. But is it only just a legend?